But it's that time of the day where you all get to me, see me publicly soil myself.
Oh no!
I have been dreading this moment, but before I begin, would someone please remove John Malloy from the building?
I have a speech in my pocket. I'm going to go.
I'd like to thank everyone for being here today to witness our wonderful day. It's so nice everyone being here, so that's a thank you to you all first, so thank you very much. My next thanks is to Alan for letting me marry such a wonderful lady. Selena, who is absolutely 100% pure. Is my own family and friends, so all of you really are here. If it wasn't for you guys, I probably wouldn't be an extremely proud man now, married to this lovely woman. My distant dream of working in Barbados with Johnny selling dolphins on the black market. Just an idea, man. It was a good dream, you had this, I didn't know. On a serious note though, there's people aren't with us here today. We wish you were. I know they're here in the spirit of us, but also within our hearts. So with these people bearing in mind, we have to get them to stand and break the class.
Okay, I'll
be here. I was actually heart melted when they all came through. I thought they all looked gorgeous. It was really nice. So on that note, I'd like to hand out the presents for me. So
can we have? Sorry. Can we have Rachel with Maisie and Kerry with Olivia, please?
It is on the So, on that note, they're great guys. I wouldn't change it for anything. Best friends. So I'd like to hand it over to these two great guys, Andy and Johnny.